Only you can make all this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only
to get some scavenging in, didn't find much, at least no shit I'm looking for. But I did switch my weird gun with an M16. I know, it's pretty dated, but I have no idea how to use that fucking MP5 thing. Still haven't told people I lived here. I wonder if Jules is around. Fuck it, I can dry off some of my clothes for now. Get warm at least. Hopefully no one finds me with my pants down. Literally. I believe that's Jules. Howdy, Jules. You coming to stick me up again and steal all my shit?
Why would I do that? I didn't steal any of your shit. That's...
me make my...
not true.
Whatever.
Lies on my... lies on my god name, I say it. You doing something with this room divider?
No, keep it. I just found it. Oh, let me. Can I see the bag for a second? Once you're done with it. I hope this fucking room has so much blood.
Happened before we got here.
Alright, I could travel with my entire home on my back if I wanted to.
Yeah. I mean, I prefer not to wear a giant ass backpack if you know it kind of weighs me down.
Like I said, I kind of have all my shit on me. All my rest of my shit's back in Georgetown. Well, you wanna go?
Yeah, it seems like the sun's setting, but if you walk on a journey at night, that's fine by me.
Let's go. If you lost your magazine, we're not going back to grab it.
God damn it.
It fell out of your pocket or something?
Fuck, I think it did. We looked into the mag and I threw it in my bag, but then...
Fuck. Well, question, what type of 1911 is it? Is it one of those fancy 1911s or like a basic 1911, if you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's like a basic 1911.
Okay. Because if one of those fancy ones, I'll say good luck trying to find a magazine for that thing. think those will fit you? I like it.
Nah.
Oh yeah, I want green cargoes. Finds pants that are green but doesn't take them. I'm gonna be more in town. Catch up. Yo, the fuck? This is meh. I gotta find Jules. Hey, Jules!
What?
Look what I found.
Yo, what's that?
I don't know. Suspicious blue candy? Let me try some.
That's most likely mess. What are you doing?
I feel fine.
Yo, you wanna... Purple
cowboy. Come on, let's keep going. You move like a man that you're afraid to get robbed.
What?
You move like a man who's afraid to get robbed.
Why would you want that?
What?
Once you get robbed.
And quit moving like one and relax.
Seems like something a bandit would say.
I just learned people more trusting, more willing to talk to you if you have one guy who's not fucking moving 24/7 and hiding in bushes.
I'm not hiding in bushes.
What the fuck was that over there then?
Down on the road and you walk right past me. You're schizo, Derek.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. Howdy. What? You only don't like my voice I'm gonna put on for people? Howdy. My name's Derek. I think I'll make a good cowboy. Gonna miss the movie.
I believe in you, Derek.
Benny Peck.
Yeah, you can throw it like that. Put on your pack. Come on, Derek. Put on your pack. Put it over there on the table. You left your pack. There.
You don't have to should have shot you when I first met you.
You know, I can say the same.
But you didn't. But if I'm correct, which I'm always am, taking this road, little dirt path should take us all the way to Georgetown.
Alright.
Okay.
You're always right. That's a crazy thing to say, dog.
You don't even know me.
Yeah, I wouldn't say that I know you, but I would also say I think not every person is right.
Know what we need? We need a bicycle. Nice to have yourself walking everywhere.
Yeah, two-seater. Yeah, that's nice. Bike, car. I never learned how to ride a bike.
It's simply, you step on it, try to balance yourself, fools. I recommend just pushing slightly across the ground, and just try to balance yourself with your weight. Or if you can't do that and you're really incompetent, you can always get training wheels.
I wouldn't need training wheels.
cool city.
You never learned, you know?
You live in Chicago, of all places. Isn't it like a big, giant-ass city?
Yeah, but you know, I always got like rides with my friend.
Because aren't you like, and didn't the local troubled youth ride race BMXs around the town? Be like, yeah, but thug and.
No, gonna... I rode a skateboard. Skateboard, I rode bikes. Mm-hmm. Your skateboard there?
Me? No. I had my driver's license, so I drove. Georgetown. At least it was till everything fucked up and fell down. And hopefully my shit's still here. If not, we came here for nothing.
Yeah, I remember I kept hearing about Georgetown being up kind of a settlement, and I just never made my way this way. Didn't hear that, but you know, fell to the ground.
Don't get me wrong, it was a decent settlement, just that fucking military base. You can hear gunfights 24/7 there. And, you know, it would pull out and all fucking little settlement would get involved somehow. Follow my house, it's just down this way. If it's that much of a problem for you, we can just take refuge in my place for a little bit. Relax.
Yeah, I'd prefer that.
Home.
How's it looking?
Come on. Yes. My shit's still here. My ammo. Take what you want. I don't think I need any of this crap.
I just use some of that. 45 ACP, that's bad.
Fuck. Bitch, bench of that. Da 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 da. Oh yeah, that thing. If you find pistol mags for this thing, it's a pretty decent gun. It takes any kind. Sadly, only 9mm.
Any pistol mag?
Yep.
Okay.
Keep it with me. Me and this little gun, please. That don't work. I tried.
Alright.
I'll keep. I keep a little carbine with me. Me and it's been places. Jules, you don't have a light on you, don't you?
Oh, I've got a light.
Okay, I have this fire.
I got
matches?
Yeah, matches, but they're damp. Yeah,
Jules, if you hear me, we back. I'm gonna loot the police station. The most place been looted 10 times over. Hopefully there's something left. What? What?
Nice bike. There's a guy with a bike.
Just passed by?
Alright.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Hi, sir. Yeah, he's fucking starving. He had to saw a light down the street.
Hello.
Alright, well, I seen a red light over here, and I thought, well, maybe it's just my light. It's running off something.
Well, I'm Derek. That's your Jules.
I'm Billy. Nice to meet you too.
Hey, Christian. Billy, you don't have any Glock mags on you, do you?
What mags?
Any pistol mags you don't need?
Let me look. I might have one. No, that's not a pistol, man.
Yeah, I was like, what the hell? Thanks.
Yeah, I couldn't use it on the gun I have. But no, I don't carry a pistol. I barely even use the gun.
Ah, damn. Well, I just said I have this little... I don't pull my gun out. But you can see it's on my chest. It takes any kind of pistol magazine.
Oh, okay.
Well, you got any nails to trade? I don't got much, but I'm always willing to trade.
Let me see what I got. Don't have any nails on me, but I do have some wire. You might be able to cut them into nails.
Wait, you can do that? Since when?
I think you can. Let me look. Disassembling it. Let's see what it makes.
I'll be.
Right there, there's 20 nails.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Now take that barbed wire and turn it into wire, and then make nails out of it. You have pliers?
Always.
Hey, you want a crunch chocolate bar?
Oh no, I'm fine. I've got beef. Thank you. You can also, if you find pallets laying around, you can tear those pallets down and get 20 nails out of a pallet and some planks.
Oh shit, that's actually pretty nice. Here, take this. I know Mountain Dews are quite rare nowadays.
I'm not sure how to grab it.
I'm just putting the ground. There you go.
Got it. Yeah, thank you.
Is there anything else you need? I got a bunch of crap which I don't use.
Any medical bandages at all?
I have one bandage on me. I'm in the market for a radio or a spark plug.
These are all bandages.
Badly, haven't found these.
I do.
Haven't found any spark plugs, just looking for shit to build up a home.
Yeah, but, the settlement over in Duskar. I just moved him into it. A bunch of people over there, friendly faces.
Okay, I have a lot of nails back at my base, and I'm not really using them right now that I know of, but unless I find a car, then I gotta build a garage. But let me double check my inventory.
I'm always on the trade, I just got nothing of value that I think you may want on me.
I don't have much. I don't have anything that's valuable. Except a Gunter tire. That's about it.
The knife on the back, what ammo to take?
The 5.56, what, 4.5?
5.56, 5.05?
Yeah.
I'm using some ammo over at your base, right?
Yeah, if you want, I've left some ammo and stuff in my old home down at the bowl. It's a red container, you can't miss it. Anything you want, it is yours to take.
Okay, where's it at?
Oh, the bowl, down here.
I'll drive it in the bar.
Oh. You guys have that bicycle if you want it.
Oh, I thought it was yours.
It's just who's ever, you know, I found it and I fixed the tire.
Yep, it's in the back.
I prefer to walk.
Wait, hold on.
Okay, well, thank you.
Hold on, I'm gonna try that bike up. Be back.
Okay.
We're literally just talking about what
we want. Fuck yeah, hold on. Check it out, Jules! Seems fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Little bounce into my liking.
Well, if you look outside your head, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's not right.
You have to look at the seat. You have to get really close and look at the seat.
I never learned how to ride a bike, so I'm not really good at it. If you guys want it, you can have it. I'm sure I'm going to find another one on my journey.
But probably we want two because we're kind of rolling together for a little bit.
Oh, okay, yeah. Alrighty, well, go ahead and just take it then.
Yeah.
And you guys are over at Duskar.
Yeah.
Okay. I've been up that way before. It's been years. Yeah.
Stop by.
Yeah, a little settlement there. Yeah. Called the Duskwood.
Duskwood, Duskall.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we were named at.
But you should stop by. It's actually pretty decent.
Alrighty, I might make it over that way maybe. Well, I was just over Waldoboro yesterday. So, there's not much going on over there. Somebody's got it all cleaned out.
I mean, I saw somebody's home up there, but nothing, yeah, like you said, pretty cleaned out.
Yeah.
Got searched after the initial outbreak.
Well, fuck. I feel like I'm cheating you. Hold on. Take this.
Do you have an extra radio, spare radio?
Ah, there's one.
I have my radio.
No, you don't give me one.
No, that's fine. I don't got a battery, though.
I have a battery.
There you go.
Never had to. Did I grab it? Yeah.
If you find any green cargo, I've been looking for bots.
Alrighty. Like I said, I do have extra nails at my base, but I'm all the way over and I'm close to the power plant. I'm in between the power plant and that big tower. I'm in that area.
Oh, just any one?
Pardon?
Tower. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Construction panel one. Yeah. What about?
Yeah, but if I was willing to trade, I don't got much on me, but I'm going to trade those nails off you. Because, like I said, don't got much on me. Unless you want some monsters.
I'm in between that and the power. Did you turn that barbed wire into nails?
No, I turned it into a wire.
Okay.
Because
now you can take that wire and make it into nails.
Because I'm pretty certain I call them. I got hold on pliers, saw, metal wire, hammer, axe, nails. I got enough materials to build a door, just barely.
Yeah.
Normally, I find nails when I'm out and about, and I have them on me, but I don't have them on me. I left them at the base.
What do you find nails? I've been searching and looting cities day and night, finding nothing.
Usually in a building, you know, an outbuilding.
Yeah.
But you can find them anywhere. Days I find them, and there's some days I don't. I probably got 3 or 4 boxes, but like I said, if you get some of those packages that have, you can tear them down and make pallets out of them, and then tear the pallets down, and you can get 20 nails out of a pallet.
Like a pallet table?
Yeah. You should be able to take an axe or something and tear it down, and you get nails out of that, and planks. So yeah. Those pallet tables are kind of used.
Would you be for a sheath at all, or?
Sheath?
Yeah.
I don't need one.
Oh, okay.
I just carry it in my boot down there.
I see.
Alrighty, well, I'm going to get out of your way. And you are Jewel?
I'm Derek.
One of you is Jewel. Derek.
Out of jewels.
Okay, yeah, and I'm Billy.
Billy?
Nice to meet you, Mr. Well, Billy.
Yeah, once I figure out how to get the radio and all that stuff to work, and I'm back at my base. If you guys are in the area, you just swing by for some more nails. I'm not building anything just yet, unless I find a vehicle, a car.
Yeah, we're probably going to shack up here for the night. It's not really running around.
Yeah, it's kind of dark out there. I shouldn't be on the bike, but it's not like there's any cars out there going to hit me. Yeah.
Well, you never know.
Yeah, that's true. So, alrighty, well, I'll get out of your way. And yeah, nice meeting you too. Be careful.
You too, Bill.
Yeah, nice meeting you, Mr. Billy.
Alrighty, you all take care.
Oh, you need a 360.
Yeah. Nice little man.
Hey, we'll see you.
Take care. Nice man.
Yeah, it's not. Let's put a sort of fire, I would say. Home sweet home. Back to Duskwood.
Oh, I'm thinking of this place to call my home. I'll show you.
This place right here?
Nope.
Alright.
Cause right now I have fuck all to build, so where was it that I saw it?
Well, those houses only need one door to wall off.
Yeah, but too much window. I was thinking more of this. Follow me. Ta-da!
Alright, you get yourself a garage.
Oh. And these two buildings.
Dock there next to where you
is. Yeah.
Oh. Alright.
Take this call.
I do think this is the hunt. Yeah, this is the hunting area, so I don't know. But yeah, I think I get what you're saying. In a medical pouch. There's another one, a little less fucked up than that one. Austin got this real. I'm gonna drop all the stuff I was carrying for you on the ground.
I see how it is. Just drop off everything.
Yeah, I'm giving you your stuff. How are you complaining? How are you complaining?
To be honest, I feel like this could make a good shotgun sniper. Add a little ACOG to it, get some slugs, hit the barrel rifle.
Yeah, I wouldn't be the one to act about sniping.
Cool concept, but impractical.
Yeah. I'm walking over to my house.
Alright, I'll probably get started on building. Alright.
I think George might be awake in town. His house, his fire's on in his house, so he might run into him. He was the second guy to ever live in Duskwood, so he's an alright guy.
If you find him, ask him if he's able to spend nails.
Alright.
Little fucking tired. I'm pretty sure Jules went to sleep and he said, I'll be back. Yeah, fuck him in the bed. Finally, it feels good to actually have a home. With no storage. Got this. Put that in there. Worry about the shelf. Let's actually have more supplies to do so.